Add 60 to 80 ml of cooking oil into a pot. Add 1 large onion, thinly sliced, 4 dry chilies, 10 you add 4 garlic pods. One tomato thinly sliced. Then you add 2 bunches of watercress washed and chopped.
After 5 minutes.
Then you add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Cook this until all the water has dried up. After 10 minutes of cooking, add 1/2 cup of green peas. And this is our cooked watercress after plus minus 25 minutes.